NATO received info that Kows have raided the Discord and have broken terms of ceasefire of the Allied forces. NATO and the UN peacekeeping forces and data expunged, and other Allied forces are now being put on DEFCON 2. All units are on high alert due to the fact that Kows, United Nations Reborn Forces, are attacking in groups Allied forces of the Allied forces. This will not stand and will be dealt with deadly forces. NATO and UN and other Allied forces are to be on high alert. Other news: NATO is ready for any attack. NATO is here to defend the UN and other Allied groups. Reconditions to Allied groups. NATO reconditions that all Allied groups games to put in an anti-exploit system to stop Kows, United Nations Reborn Forces, from cheating and exploiting in their game. NATO received info that Kows, United Nations Reborn, exploded in the RI Black Rose Initiative game. NATO reconditions that anyone related to Kows, United Nations Reborn Forces, are to be put under investigation and are recommended to kick them from their groups. NATO reconditions. NATO Navy are to be put at Condition 1 and are to sound general quarters. NATO USAF and other Allied Air Forces are to be put on high alert. NATO tank battalions are to be put on high alert. All NATO Allied groups are in the danger of being attacked and raided. If your group is raided, NATO will help you to restore your Discord. If you need help with spies by Kows, United Nations Reborn Forces, report to NATO Commander and other High Com. They will help if you need help. NATO Action reports. NATO forces are still on high alert. NATO AWACS are watching for any hostile actions by Kows, United Nations Reborn Forces. NATO is receiving intel by data expunged and other sources.
Time crawls on when you're waiting for the song to start, so dance along.